Hallo und herzlich willkommen hier zu einem weiteren Reaction-Video von mir, dem D-Spyro. Ja, ich komme heute zum Abschluss einer mehrteiligen Serie, die mir der Big Pauly mal vor einiger Zeit empfohlen hat und die ich sehr genossen habe, muss ich wirklich sagen. Also es waren viele schöne Momente dabei und heute mit Fluttershy's Baby Chapter 13, also Kapitel 13, komme ich zum allerletzten Kapitel. Ja, also was soll ich sagen? Der letzte Part war ja wirklich auch in gewisser Weise sehr emotional, wo ich sehr überrascht war, dass er diese Note dann doch so in der Form eingenommen hatte. Es gab mal wieder Witz, es gab so etwas, auch so etwas wie Fremdscham, es gab phasenweise vielleicht sogar auch den Ansatz von Tränen. Es war vieles dabei und ich bin, wie gesagt, heilfroh, dass ich diese ganze Serie komplett durchreactet habe. Das hat mir sehr viel gegeben. Deswegen, wie gesagt, ein großes Dankeschön an den Big Pauly für diese Empfehlung. Und ich würde einfach sagen, wir legen jetzt los mit dem letzten Part und ich genieße dann noch den Abschluss dieser wirklich wunderbaren Hörspielserie. So. Dann auf Stopp. Fluttershy's Baby, Kapitel 13. Ich starte das Video jetzt. Glaube, ich mache das mal ein bisschen leiser. Das ist etwas laut.
Fluttershy caressed her newborn child in
Oh.
her arms and cradled her with all the love she could possibly give. It had been 3 days since she was born, and the new mother could not be happier with her little bundle of joy. Unlike most mares, she didn't go into a postpartum depression, because she was just too gosh darn happy with her little cute widdle biddle cutie beanie baby bundle of joy.
Ja.
All to snuggle wuggle.
Ist gut. Wir haben es verstanden.
Fluttershy was about to fall asleep with the baby when a knock at the door jolted her up and she held the baby closer as she went towards the door.
Goodness, I can only think of one pony who would. Oh,
Ja.
Rainbow Dash, hello.
Hey, Fluttershy. Just wanted to see how your little Medusa is doing.
It's Hestia.
Oh, right. Sorry about that.
Oh, Rainbow.
Hey
Liegt sie
there,
da wirklich in so einem Art
Rainbow Dash.
Hundekorb?
Wait, that sounds weird. I guess Aunt Rainbow Dash will do. I just, want to say, no hard feelings about you kicking me in the face when you were still in your mom's belly. Want a truce?
What the fuck?
What the hey did I say? Jeez, talk about taking after your mother.
Sometimes I think she takes after her father. Anyway, I should have warned you that she doesn't like being woken up from her naps.
Welches Baby freut sich darüber schon?
Naps are awesome, but not as awesome as me, and we.
Shh, shush. It's all right, sweetie. It's okay. Mama's right here.
As soon as the
Nicht aus der Rolle fallen.
Soothing voice, her cries faded, and she looked up at Fluttershy, who gently rocked her back and forth, before Hestia fell asleep within a few minutes. Once Hestia was back asleep, Fluttershy looked over to her rainbow-maned friend, who was now on the ground, twitching and foaming in the mouth.
What the hell?
I'm okay. Just a bit of a cuteness diabetes.
Ah, okay.
I don't want Hestia to wake up again from the noises you're making.
All right, sorry. Seriously though, Fluttershy, that baby is just so adorable, even though I can only see her with one eye.
Your eye is looking much better to me.
Nah, this is a glass eye, a fake. They
What
hide
the fuck?
it that Pinky whipped.
Oh no,
Oh my
I'm
god.
so sorry.
Wirklich?
You're not the only one. Pinky has sent me hundreds of apology letters. And an apology telegram.
She wasn't making that up, everypony. Pinkie Pie came to Rainbow Dash's cloud home in a hot air balloon with smaller party balloons, a miniature party cannon, while having her mane slowly deflating as she sung her apology song.
Wow.
This is your apology telegram. I hope that you are well. I'm sorry that I whipped you and I that made your eyes swell. Your injuries because of me, and that's not really great.
Oh my
I made
god.
you this so you will not get me back because I
Pinky! I already told you that I forgive you!
But Dashy, you only have partial vision because of me! I'm really, 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 really sorry!
And I told you that I forgive you! I know you're sorry. I get it, and I forgive you. Oh, leave me alone, Pinkie.
Well, okay.
As Pinkie Pie began to put her things back in order inside the hot air balloon, she accidentally knocked over her miniature party cannon, which went off, blowing a hole of multicolored flaming streamers into the balloon, making it explode.
Oops!
Pinkie!
Before the balloon dropped, Rainbow Dash grabbed a hold of the pink mare by her forelegs. A close call, indeed.
Oh, just let me drop to my death, Dashie!
Diese Musik!
That will be even!
Don't talk like that, Pinkie! How would that make us even? Besides, I already told you that we're even! Cool, right? So quit acting like...
But we're not cool, Dashie! I had to pay you back by getting hurt so we can be even! Why can't you just understand that?
What the fuck?
Well, I guess if it's what you really want...
No! Stop, come on! Stop! Why do you stop? I told you to drop me!
Seriously? You want me to drop you, then you tell me to
stop? Wir fühlen mich jetzt ein bisschen der König der Löwen.
Why I stopped?
Well, duh, I said stop! You were gonna drop me!
Well, then make up your mind! What do you want me to do?
Drop me.
Okay.
Ugh. How many times am I gonna have to do this today?
No! Stop! Come on, stop!
Pinkie!
I'm sorry, Dashie. I'm not hurt to leave it.
Ja, danke schön. Ich hätte sie schon längst fallen lassen. Kann sie ja wieder auffangen.
As gravity did its job by pulling her down towards the earth. Rainbow Dash wanted to save her, but she knew that Pinkie wouldn't leave her alone if she did. So she let Pinkie drop to the ground, where a thud was heard, and Rainbow Dash cringed at the sound.
Oh.
She flew down to see what remained of her friend, who landed in a pile of manure. However, she was knocked out cold from the fall. Rainbow Dash was stunned, but quickly shook it off and checked to see if there was any pony who saw what happened. Phew. No pony saw anything, and figuring that out, Rainbow Dash slowly backed away.
Wow! Okay, das ist jetzt eklig, Alter.
Rainbow trail behind her.
Oh my, I hope she's all right.
Oh yeah, she's fine. That's not the reason I came here.
Yes. You said that you wanted to see how Hestia was doing.
Well, now I've changed my mind. I'm going to help you lose that baby fat. I mean, just look at you. Your stomach is all swollen.
Rainbow Dash, that won't really be necessary. I mean, I...
Yes, it is! Swimsuit season is coming up, Fluttershy. You gotta stay in shape.
Wait.
Oh my god. Oh!
Jeez, she could have at least taken a bath in the lake or something before she came back.
Probably.
Don't worry, Fluttershy. I'll take care of her. If she starts crying, I'll just give her some sugar. Sugar fixes everything. Pinkie, that's not true.
Come on, Fluttershy. I haven't got all day.
But...
Ihr könnt ihr doch nicht das Baby wegnehmen.
Alright, now the workout begins. I want to see some push-ups. I want to see you eat that dirt. Eat it!
Ugh! Oh my god!
I think I swallowed too much.
Take a salt tablet. Next, lift that barbell.
As time went by, push-up as Rainbow Dash laid on top of
the push-up. Oh my god, nee!
Yankees are looking good.
As more time passed by, the sun began to set, and Fluttershy was now running through the forest, with Rainbow Dash still on her back.
So... tired...
That is why you fail!
Rainbow Dash, please, can we take a break?
You don't deserve a break, Fatty! That's right, Piggy! Now get up and swallow some more dirt! That's your slot, Big Fat!
Oh my god!
I'm so Fluttershy! I thought that humiliating you would make you more determined to lose that baby fat. But hey, that's just my logic at work.
Ey, wie kann man nur so ein Arsch sein?
Okay. Let's call it a day. Good job.
Well, after that motivating workout, Fluttershy wiped away her tears, dusted herself off, and went back to the cottage. Rainbow Dash finally getting off of Fluttershy's back in more ways than one, slowly flew home as well.
So, Fluttershy. What do you say for tomorrow's workout? We could do some light flying around.
Ich glaube, sie ist nicht zu Hause.
Stretching my wings always calms my nerve and relaxes me.
Oder doch?
You're not gonna come tomorrow, are you? Well,
get lost.
Friends? I'm just gonna slip this workout regimen under your door. And here's that salt tablet. These things will help you with anything. Okay, Fluttershy?
Verschwinde.
Huh. Anyway, Fluttershy's mane was still covered in sweat, twigs, and mud from Rainbow Dash's workout. Hearing the sounds of Hestia crying, she rushed back into the kitchen. Inside the kitchen was pure chaos!
Oh my god!
Around in the air, the curtains were on fire with green flames, and Hestia in the middle of it all, crying.
Discord!
Oh my goodness, Pinky! I thought gingerbread men cookies were supposed to have smiles, not scary frowns, and using cookie cutters as deadly weapons? What's going on?
I don't know. She's been crying like this for hours. I tried my famous flower trick, but nothing.
Oder sie macht das selber, Hestia. Sie hat ja an sich auch die Chaosmagie von Discord.
Don't worry, Pinky.
Fluttershy dodged a flying toaster, then swept all the gingerbread men into her saddlebag. She quickly put the saddlebag into a cabinet and ducked for cover when Hestia let out a sonic wail that made the cabinet explode into splinters with a boom. The pink and yellow mares were forced to hide under the table as shards of metal from the cookie cutters rained down from the sky.
Hey, wasn't your wallet in your saddlebag?
Well. Oh, da ist das
Fluttershy, I'm home. I hope you made dinner because I'm... Wow! Since when could she do that?
Yeah, you might want to check your bedroom.
The married couple quickly took Pinkie Pie's advice and ran down the hall to their room. Heat from the flames radiated over them, and they saw the full capacity of the situation. The whole room was burning in a yellow-green fire!
Oh goodness, I'll get the fire in the kitchen. You get the one in the bedroom.
Fluttershy quickly went outside and gathered the watering hose that was left out. She then flew inside as fast as her wings could carry her aloft and doused the flames in the house, spraying water at everything and everywhere. The curtains, cabinets, furniture were ruined, but at least the windows and floors were cleaned. Meanwhile, Discord finished filling a large bucket of water and carried it to the bedroom and was thrown at the flames. Hestia began wailing louder, as there were still flames around her.
What are you going to do, Fluttershy?
With her motherly instinct, Fluttershy moved closer and closer to her baby, sniffing the air suspiciously. Suddenly her nose wrinkled at the smell and looked at Hestia, who was still crying.
Uh-oh, some pony has made a stinky winky. Let's fix that.
Well, what do you know? After that discovery, the cottage no longer on fire, and all the chaos began to settle down, then stop.
No better.
Pinky, you wouldn't happen to have any
right here!
And with that, Fluttershy, using her now naturally mother instinct and parenting classes, she calmly removed the diaper, sprinkled the talcum powder on Hestia's whittle bottom, taking out a fresh diaper and putting on Hestia. Fluttershy tossed the dirty diaper away. Thankfully, it landed beside Pinkie Pie.
Oh, that's Celestia! It's like a mix of old cheese and garbage!
No, no, Pinky. It's just her poop.
Sure, Fluttershy.
I guess friendship isn't the only magical thing around here.
Sweetie.
Yes, my dear Fluttershy.
Your hair's still on fire.
Really? Now? Oh, well, would you look at that. Ah, much better.
Das scheint es gewesen zu sein. Ja, the end. Wow. Die ganzen Künstler. Schönes Musikstück.
Thank you.
Bill Cosby. Wow. Was für eine Serie. Wie schon gesagt, sehr schön. Wobei ich aber ehrlich sagen muss, ich bin mir nicht so ganz sicher, ob es jetzt dieses 13. Kapitel jetzt noch gebraucht hätte. Ich finde, wenn man jetzt noch so ein ganz kleines bisschen aus diesem Kapitel genommen hätte und es in Kapitel 12 reingetan hätte, hätte man das auch als Abschluss nehmen können. Also diese jetzt Rundrum-Geschichte jetzt mit Pinky und mit Rainbow Dash, die hätte es jetzt für mich gar nicht mehr gebraucht. War nochmal lustig, aber wie gesagt, für die eigentliche Geschichte eigentlich völlig unnötig. Aber was soll's. Trotzdem sehr schöner Abschluss. Zeigt am Ende nochmal, dass am Ende sich doch alles zum Guten gewendet hat und dass die beiden wahrscheinlich auch noch einiges an Stress haben werden mit Hestia. Was soll's? Ich habe schon gesagt, danke vielmals für diese Empfehlung. Hat mir sehr, sehr gut gefallen, auch wenn es wirklich lange gedauert hat, bis ich die Serie durch hatte. Aber ich habe sie durch und es hat sich auch definitiv gelohnt. Für euch hoffentlich auch, dass euch auch diese Reaction von mir gefallen hat und auch, sag ich mal, die ganzen Reactions überhaupt zu dieser Serie. Gab, glaube ich, zwischendurch so ein paar Durchhänge, also ich kann mich da noch gut an Kapitel 3 erinnern, was ich nicht so wirklich gut fand im Nachhinein, aber naja, was soll's. Man kann es ja auch nicht immer voll ins Schwarze treffen. Wie dem auch sei, das soll es gewesen sein für diese Reaction. Ich hoffe, wie gesagt, es hat euch gefallen und dass ihr auch beim nächsten Mal wieder dabei seid. Euer D-Spyro. Ciao.